come from too many different countries, and I know you've been here a long time, and so I'm going to be short in my remarks. But what I would like you to do, those of you who come from any country in Asia, stand up. And I want you to remain standing. Right, so those are the people who come here and become new citizens who come from Asia. Anybody who's come from North or South, a country in North, Central, or South America and has become a citizen today, stand up and join me. And anybody who's become a citizen from anywhere in Africa or the Middle East, stand up and join them. And anybody who's come from a country in Europe or Australia or any other region that I haven't mentioned and you're becoming a citizen today, stand up. So I think we should first of all recognize all of you as new citizens of the United States of America. So it's not a different countries, different continents, different regions of the world. You probably learned different languages when you were growing up. You probably eat different kinds of food. You might practice different religions in the United States. We are all one people. We are not by your blood, not by your race, not by your tribe, not by how much or how little money you may have. Together, as United States citizens, and now as you're standing together, I ask you to take a moment and turn to the newly minted United States citizen next to you. Can be seated. So each of you, by your hard work, has earned your citizenship, and you share that with each other. Persecution and discrimination. At 15, my grandfather started in kindergarten in the United States, 49. And the Pledge of Allegiance, I have two young women who are here, whose mother is becoming a United States citizen today. Mai, who's in the fourth grade, and her younger sister, Luna, in the first grade. So they will assist us in the club.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Remain standing while the judge exits. Thank you again. Congratulations.